Moving to the uneven parallel bars now is Roxanne Pierce. This will be the last performance for the American team in this women's team competition. Later in the week, we hope to see Kathy Rigby at least in the final of the balance beam individuals.
Jim, coming into this meet, Roxanne got four straight 9.7s in the Olympic trials. Boy, could we use a 9.7 here. Of course, that's a different ball game at home.
She brushed the bar with her feet there. Will that cost her something?
Yes. Here, everything counts. Hardly anything for you, just lots of things against you.
Very much as in the sport of figure skating, the judges have to leave themselves somewhere to go in the early competition.
That's right. They got something to work with there. That was a fine exercise.
So that the Americans are at somewhat of a disadvantage here performing early this evening, while the Czechs, Hungarians, Russians, and East Germans are yet to come. 9.30, another good one. Let's total this up quickly.